It's lovely to watch an atheist become a theist. Clap for him. And God likes new converts. He's a politician. I said he likes new converts. நம்ம பழைய பக்தாலாம் போனால் ஒன்றும் பண்ண மாட்டான். இந்த நாஸ்திகன் போனால் அங்கே டப்புன்னு பூ விழும். He wants one more vote, that's why. He knows how to convert. Today is very happy that here is Gajendra bowing down. Namaste, namaste, namaste. The Lord came with the chakra and cut off the head of the Makara, the alligator. There was a conference of alvars going on. And one alvar is telling the other alvar, objection. What is the objection? It was Gajendra who prayed and it was the crocodile who got mukti. The other alvar says, shut up. You don't know. Before the bhakta gets mukti, those who catch the feet of the bhakta, they get mukti. That is how he got mukti. Who is Gajendra? A lesson for all of us. Mellarum puja pandrom. Acha puja pannache mahatma yaravad vanda insult pannam. जब कोई महात्मा आ जाए उनको बिठाना मत, चाय कॉफी देख के बिठाना मत. When a महात्मा comes, finish the puja fast. Don't tell him, sorry, I'll take 4 hours to finish puja. Hang yourself. The Lord has come in that form for a sattvic temptation. There are different types of temptation and one is the sattvic temptation. Don't fall for it. Don't fall into this temptation and commit the wrong. Indradyumna was a Dravida king who used to do elaborate puja. There came Agastya. He made Agastya sit for hours. I always imagine what would have happened if Durvasa or Vishwamitra had come. Must be Bhuta, that is all. Agastya sat and sat and sat, could not bear it anymore. He said, may you become an elephant in your next birth. That is how he became a proud elephant, but still remembered Narayana Akhila Guru, Bhagavan Namaste. The greatness of this episode is that Narayana himself gives the Phalashruti. That is why sannyasins come to listen to Gajendra Moksha and Rasalila too. Here is Gajendra Moksha ending with the Phalashruti from the Lord. Ye maam tvam chasaratchedam girikandara kananam vetraki chata venunam gulmani surapadapam. Gajendra, those who listen to your katha and my katha, those who think of Prahlada, Sudarshana, Panchajanya, Garuda, Brahma, Narad Rishi, etc. All these holy things at the end of their life. At the end of their life, I'll give them clear thinking. During lifetime, we don't have clear thinking. Imagine the end of life. There's a place called ICU. I tell my audience, ICU means the patient is seeing ICU, you don't see me. Very sad condition. All those tubes, they're trying to make you live and you want to die happily. That is where you wonder how to remember the Lord. Bhagavata says, at the last moment of your life, I will give you clear mati, clear mind. Uthaya apararatrante prayata susamahitaha sumahitaha smaranti mama rupani muchyante yenaso akhilat ye maam tuvantane langa प्रतिबुद्ध्यनिषात्यये तेषां प्राणात्यये चाहं ददामि विमलां मतिम. I thought it's very easy to chant the name of the Lord. Because we keep on chanting the name of the Lord, Narayana, 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 all the time. One day I went to the famous cancer hospital in Madras. Somebody very well known to us was dying. The main doctor said, you are a preacher, we'll allow you to go. I went and sat next to the patient, put his head on my shoulder and said, Mama, how are you feeling? Very terrible. I think I'm going to die. I said, don't say that. Don't say that. Relax. Say Narayana. He gave me one look. As if I'd said the wrong thing. I didn't know what to do. I looked at him. I said, say Narayana. I won't. He said, I thought I was a lawyer. Like a lawyer I spoke. I said, what won't you chant? You understand? I said, what won't you chant? So he'll say, I won't chant Narayana. That means he'll chant Narayana. That is one way of making him chant. But his karma was far superior to mine. He's saying, I won't chant that which you're chanting. It's a long sentence. Hari Hari Ennalike Bahala Kathina Swami. Sriman
Narayana Narayana.
According to Sampradaya, we have to do the Krishna Janma now. The Lord is waiting. He's always there, but he's pretending to be born today. We come to the 10th canto of the Bhagavatam. Until you come to the Sundarakanda and the Ramayana, you're not happy. Until you come to the 10th Dashamaskanda in the Bhagavata, you're not happy. Because the hero has not appeared. All of us love Rama. He comes in the 9th canto. I will do his birth tomorrow. Ramaya, Ramabhadraya, Ramachandraya, Vedasaya, Ramunathaya, Nathaya, Sitaya, Pataye Namaha. Bhagavata does not have time to describe the history of Sri Rama. But 90 chapters for Krishna, please remember that. 90 long chapters. Parikshit is telling Shukadeva, I want his katha. Whose katha? Krishna's katha. Why Krishna? I didn't even see my mother before I saw my mother's face. Before I saw my mother's face, I saw Madhava's face. Give me his katha. His katha. When my mother Uttara went to the Lord and prayed, Pahi Pahi Mahayogin, Deva Deva Jagatpate, Nanyam Tvadavayam Pashye, Yatra Murtyu Parasparam, Abhidravati Mamisha, Sharastaptaya Sovibho, Kamam Dhatu Mamnatha, Mame Garbho, Nipatyatam. My mother asked him to protect me in her womb, and the Lord who demonstrated the Vishwarupa for Arjuna became a tiny little Krishna and entered my mother's womb. Draunyastra viplushtamidam madangam santana bijam guru pandavanam jugopa kukshingata atta chakro matuscha meya sharanangataya. When Uttara ran to the Lord appeared in the womb of Uttara and gave darshan to Parikshit. I want that Krishna. That Krishna's katha. That Krishna. And how is this katha? Who will say no to it? Only he who wants to commit the suicide of the soul, says the Bhagavata. He who wants to kill his soul will say, I don't want Krishna katha. Nivritta tarshir upagiyamana bhavaushadat srotramanovirama ka uttama shloka gunanuvadat uman virajeta vina pashugnat. Veetle irundha evlo coffee tea saapturpinga illaya. 2.5 hours you and I are sitting without a drop of water. What is the reason? We are drinking amrita, my dear. Humanly it's not possible. Humanly it's not possible. The little child has grown into the great man Parikshit, and Parikshit says, I'm not hungry, I'm not thirsty, because I am drinking Krishna Karanamritaham. Naishati dusahakshulma tyaktodamapi badhate pibantam panmukham bhojachyutam harikathamritam harikathamritam. Please connect it to the first canto. The hunger and thirst which made Parikshit commit the sacrilegious act of putting a dead snake round the seated sage's neck. That Parikshit has conquered hunger and thirst. Yes, conquered. developed. As you listen to the katha, your sadhana grows, your sadhana grew. And Shukadeva goes into deep meditation and says, what a lovely question you have asked. You can ask Padmaji. She likes to perform every feature, but there are certain special features which you like. And other audience cater, you feel very happy. Shukadeva is very happy when he is asked for Krishna katha. Krishna means dance, Krishna means music, Krishna means metaphysics, Krishna means the beautiful stealing of the soul. I haven't seen a versatile stealer like him. He can steal hearts, he can steal garments, he can steal butter, he can steal maidens, he can steal the whole world into himself, my dear listeners. And he is good at every job. At every job. If you take him to the employment bureau, the officer will get totally confused. Doesn't know what job to give him. I have great respect for Lord Rama, but you can't ask him to play on the flute. You can't ask Rama to play holy with you. You can't ask Rama to sing a song for you. Sakalakala Adiguruhu Nanartha. That is how my master is. That Lord's katha. It purifies everyone. It purifies everyone. The one who listens, the one who speaks, the one who organizes the katha also. Give everybody a hand. Everybody. Vaktaram, Prichakam, Yotrin, Tatpada Salilam Yatha. Just 5 minutes. Vasudeva is jnana, Devaki is bhakti. Akhandanji Maharaj says, when bhakti and jnana come together, Krishna is born. Bhakti and jnana come together, Krishna is born. They are taken in a procession by the first cousin of Devaki called Kamsa. Dikshita used to say, in public, somebody says, Muttar, don't look back. There was one ethereal voice which says, Abura. This fellow looked up because the cap fitted him. You fool, the lady whom you are taking as your sister, her 8th child will be your killer. Oh God. The moment he thinks of prana, everybody loves prana. He holds her by the plait, by the braid. All those holy women who have been held by the braid, they have destroyed those men who have done so. Whether it's Vishasana dragging Draupadi along the court floor. You can't imagine a scene like that. Long serpentine tresses which are being dragged along the court floor. She says, don't do that, don't do that. And people who are watching say, these are the beautiful tresses which were washed in the Avabrata Snana of the Rajasui Yaga. Don't drag them along the floor. Duryodhana dies a terrible death. Dushasana dies a worse death. Because in the Mahabharata, Bhima amputates the arm without anesthesia, ma'am. Pulls it out and says, what this, the treacherous hand that pulled the braid of our great empress. Ravana held Mother Sita, Kachagrahi, and he had to die. Kamsa has to die because he held Mother Devaki by the braid. Vasudeva says, he's a Titapragna, wise man. If you call a fool, he'll kill. Call a fool a wise man, first time somebody is calling him like that. He's very happy. Yes, brother-in-law, what can I do? She won't kill you. Her 8th child will kill you. There is enough time. As a gentleman, I promise all the children I'll give to you. They are put in prison. One by one, the children are offered to the hands of death. When it comes to the 7th child, the Lord makes the 7th child go from this womb into another womb. What is done by yantra today was done by mantra in those days. That is Sankarshana. It is Balramji. Who is Balrama? In the form of birth, he was Lakshmana. We haven't come across an obedient elder brother. Please clap for him. Obedient elder. Very good. Very good. Jiha. Jo Bhagwan bole, jiha. And now the Lord calls Yogmaya. Swami, what is the bonus I get? What is the incentive? Are Devi, if I have Tirupati, you will have Vaishnavi. If I have a Navratri, you will have a Navratri. If I have a Bhagavatam, you will have a Devi Bhagavatam. And you will have as many great shrines as I have. You will have different names. People will call you Devi. Namadheyani Kurvanti, Thanani Chanarabhuvi, Durgeti, Bhadrakali iti, Vijaya Vaishnavi iti cha,
Kumuda, Chandika, Krishna, Madhavi, Kanyaketicha, Maya, Narayani, Ishani, Sharada, Ityambiketicha.
Go to Yashoda and be born there. Every woman who is in the family way, pregnant, looks beautiful because of normal changes in the body. Of course, Mother Devaki was already beautiful, but now she's looking more beautiful because Sakshan Manmatha Manmatha is growing in her womb. Oh, here is Kamsa saying, my killer is growing in her womb. Double the security, double the locks. I'm afraid that my killer is born, and he'll be born very soon. The devatas of heaven come and praise the Lord in the Garbhatuti, Satyavratam, Satyaparam, Trisatyam, Satyasya, Yonim, Neetam, Satya, Satyasya, Satyam, Rudha Satya, Netram, Satyatmakam, Tvam, Sharanam, Prapanna. You are the Lord of truth. You are the truth in the past, in the present, in the future. You are the reservoir of truth. You are the subject and object of truth. We bow down to you. The 10th canto, 3rd chapter, is the avatara chapter of the Lord. There are 4 main differences between human birth and divine incarnation. The Alvars tell us that. We cannot choose our parents. God can choose his parents. We cannot choose our place of birth. God can choose his place of birth. We come to work out our karma. He comes to establish them. We cannot live on as much as we like. He will tell you how long he is going to be in the world. The Bhagavata says, Akhandanji Maharaj says, here at midnight, Krishna is coming. All of us who know a little bit of astrology know Ashtami Navami are not good days. The astrologer in Kerala will say Ashtami Navami, Ashtami Navami, not good. One day when lady was sitting and crying, Sri Rama went to her and asked her, who are you? She said, I am Navami. Nobody cares for me. Nobody does anything good on that day. Sri Rama told her, don't worry, I will be born on a Navami as Rama and Ashtami I'll be born as Krishna. Both of these will become celebration. So Ashtami and Rama. That is how the Lord made Navami and Ashtami famous. Sri Rama and Sri Krishna, I call them my twins. I do the Ramayana, I do the Bhagavatam. Totally different. If you are a Rama Bhakta, you will sit in the 10th row. If you are a Krishna Bhakta, reservation in the 1st row. Clap to yourself. Krishna Bhakta la minadi okkaru. If you are a Rama Bhakta, chori sambar porun, dal roti bas. If you are a Krishna Bhakta, I want sweets, buy some, mithai. If you are a Rama Bhakta, 3 sets of clothes. If you are a Krishna Bhakta, please go to Nalli Silks. Mama, kadaye moolidvanga Rama Bhaktar irundha, Krishna Bhakta irukkar, avangalukka kalakka, pai thattirundha. All Krishna Bhaktas love to change clothes, jewelry, matching jewelry wherever. All the jewel shops and the cloth shops of India and all over the world are prospering because of Krishna Bhaktas. Rama Bhaktas are obedient, Krishna Bhaktas are commanding. Decide to which tribe you belong. Please. 2 lovely behavioral traits, 2 lovely personality traits. One came to give, one came to receive. Bholi meri Ram bhaiya, khat khat meri Shyam. Sab kuch de de Ram bhaiya, sab kuch maange Shyam.
Bholi meri Ram bhaiya, khat khat meri Shyam. Sab kuch de de Ram bhaiya, sab kuch maange Shyam.
Bolo Ram Ram Ram, bolo Shyam Shyam Shyam. Sita Ram Ram Ram, Radhe Shyam Shyam Shyam.
मांगे कह कहीं तो दे दे मेरे राम.
दिनापुर का हिस्सा मांगे पांडव बंधु श्याम.
दिनापुर का हिस्सा मांगे
पांडव बंधु श्याम.
बोलो राम राम राम, बोलो श्याम श्याम श्याम. सीता राम राम राम, राधे श्याम श्याम श्याम.
अतः सर्वगुणोपेत काल परम शोभनः. I won't take much of your time, just give you the Janma Shloka and finish. Tomorrow I'll elaborate. Everything is beautiful. When the VIPs come, you have a lovely decoration. Clap those who have decorated the stage. Whole of nature was decorating midnight. Sri Rama came at midday, solar dynasty. Krishna came at midnight, lunar dynasty. And now when the Lord is coming, everybody is happy. Everybody is singing. Everybody is dancing. Nishite tama utbhute jayamane janardane devakyam devarupinyam Vishnu sarvaguhashayaha avirasityatha prachyam Dishindriva pushkalaha. Just as the moon comes in the sky, the Lord appeared in the sky. Don't clap, don't clap. Kamsa will come. It's an in-camera session, silent celebration. I'll ask the priest not to ring the bell also.
तमद्भुतं बालकमम्बुदेक्षणं चतुर्भुजं शङ्खगदायुधायुधं श्रीवत्सलक्ष्मङ्गलशोभिगौस्तुभं पीताम्बरं सान्द्रपयोदसौभगं महार्घवैडूर्यकिरीटकुण्डलं कुशापरिष्वक्तसहस्रकुन्तलम् उद्दामकाङ्क्ष्यङ्गदकङ्कणादिभिः विरोचमानं वसुदेवैक्षता.
My dear listeners, adbhutam balakam. Everything about Krishna is ascharya. Everything about him is wonderful. The modern word for it is awesome. Everything about him is awesome. Sri Rama pretended to be human. Krishna never pretended to be human. He knew that he was the Lord and he wanted to demonstrate that he is the Lord. His coming into the Mathura jail is adbhuta. He's going over to Mother Yashoda is ascharya. His sending Mother Yogamaya from there is ascharya. Her flying into the sky is ascharya. His belonging to Nanda and Yashoda is ascharya. Killing of Putana is ascharya, giving her moksha. Singing the glory of his bhaktas is ascharya. Playing on the flute is ascharya. Dancing on the serpent is ascharya. Stealing butter is ascharya. Stealing garment is ascharya. Giving garments is ascharya. Holding the govardhana is ascharya. Performing the rasalila is ascharya. Going over to Mathura is ascharya. Killing of Kamsa is ascharya. Sending Uddhava to the gopis is ascharya. Listening to the message of Mother Rukmini and going over to Vidarbha to bring her to Dwaraka and get married to her, ascharya. Giving his mother, his beautiful Guru Patni, back her children who are dead, that is ascharya. Giving Uddhava the Uddhava Gita is ascharya. Meantime, giving Arjuna the Bhagavad Gita is ascharya. Giving the Vishwarupa Darshana is ascharya. With his own Shankha, crowning the great Ajatashatru, Yudhishthira is ascharya. Coming into the world is ascharya. Living is ascharya. Going back to Vaikuntha is ascharya. Ascharya. The moment he's born, he's commanding his father, take me from here, take me from here. Go and bring that girl from Yashoda's house. They have to obey him because he's the Lord. Dongraji Maharaj, the Gujarati exponent of the Bhagavatam, the moment he carries, Vasudeva carries the Lord, Dongraji will start crying. Govindada, training, thunder. Lightning. What will he do? The door open, automatic door. A canopy of Adishesha comes to cover it. Yamuna is rising. She wants to touch the feet of the Lord. According to Pallava Sampradaya, she is the fourth queen of the Lord. Why is it playing so much? How can I manage the child? जातं परमबुद्ध्यत अतल्लिङ्गं परिश्रान्त निद्रया अपगत स्मृति. When the child is born, the mother falls asleep. பையன் பிறந்திருக்கான்னு சொன்னா கூட கேட்காது. நித்ரையா அபகத. எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் ஆஃப் பேபிஸ் வெரி ஈஸி.
He keeps this baby boy and takes the girl, feeling sad. Two bad things he's doing. One is giving up the Lord, second is taking another person's daughter for the killer. And as he goes there, all of you know, ask your grandmother. If it's a girl, she'll cry loud. As soon as she starts crying aloud, oh God, everybody comes running and says, after all, it's a girl. What did you say? So many famous women are sitting here, clap for them. A whole galaxy of nalla kai thattla ninga. Right from there, shall I four tutors? Sita Chidambaram, Dr. Gayatri, Sarojini Vardhapan, Mrs. Nalli Chettiar, Minantaya, Mrs. YGP, Mrs. Menon, Kutti Padmini, Dr. Padma, and you have Dr. Mrs. Badrina. How many more women? Add one more. That is me sitting and doing the Bhagavat. Thank you. How can I say, after all, it's a woman? Ya Devi, Sarva Bhuteshu, Matru Rupena Samtita, Namastasi, 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 Namo Namaha. Please don't neglect the female child. Give that actor of yours, Amir Khan, a big hand for protection. Wherever they are born, remember it's Matra Shakti. You want the women, to uphold the culture of India. My brothers, you are great, but please remember, we are the culture savers of India. We are the spiritual backbone of India. We are the ones who are going to pass on this legacy to our children. And here was Mother Yogamaya being caught by Kamsa. He take twirls her three times and about to bash her head on the ground, and she goes up into the sky with the 36 arms and says, you fool, you can't kill me. Your killer grows elsewhere. Next day there is celebration. Early morning, Nan Baba sees a beautiful black child. He is fair, Yashoda is fair, but the baby is dark.
Nandilala.
When we have a child at home, only we rejoice. When Krishna is born, everybody rejoices. Small dance here. 5 minutes. Anand bhayo. Nand ghare. Chaitanaya nama. Tipa Padmini, you are young. Dr. Padma can lead the dance. Please come, youngster. Gayatri, please come. Anand bhayo. Nand ghare. One more.
Thank you.
Is a memorable occasion during the Bhagavatam. For those who don't have children at home and are longing for them, I pray to Lord Krishna. I have no selfish prayers. I pray that those families may have a satsantana within 1 year. This is my prayer. To give you a simple example, case study. In Calcutta, I was distributing payasam. And I said, take this payasam and give it to the daughter or daughter-in-law, and by next year you'll have a child. I just tell Krishna, and he has to obey. I don't ask me how. A lady came, and she took the prasadam. Next year, she comes back to me and says, on that day, I prayed for my daughter-in-law who was in Bombay. For 13 years, she didn't have a child. The next year, she brings me twins, my dear. Yogavaya and Krishna are both born together. That is the power of the Bhagavatam. Bhagavata Kyoyam Pratyaksha Krishna Evahi. May he fulfill all your dharmic desires. Please bless me as long as I live. Let me carry this message of faith and grace wherever I go. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna, Yatra Partho Dharurdaraha, Tatra Shri Vijayo Bhutti Truvani Tirmati Mama.
You asked them to wear grand saris and wear Krishna.
Please clap for her, please clap for her. Isn't she an inspiration and role model? One more round of applause.